The family of Trayvon Martin and myself were notified that they were not going to bring federal criminal charges against the killer of Trayvon Benjamin Martin, George Zimmerman.
How's the family feeling? How do they take it?
Obviously, it was very painful for them to know that the killer of their son was never going to be held accountable criminally for taking his life. However, they are trying, as they have always done so, to be dignified and try to find something positive out of the negative. They are concentrating on the legacy of Trayvon Martin through their efforts at the Trayvon Martin Foundation. They're going around trying to prevent any acts of senseless violence from taking any more children. And they're also trying to say to those who have to deal with unexpected loss of children, we can get through this together. We can help one another. And they become role models and prayer partners and counselors for those families all across America and all across the world who have lost children to senseless violence.
Could we say that it's like the chapter was closed for the family and they're gonna just take their strength, you know, to fight for the future?
Exactly. They know there's nothing they can do to bring Trayvon back, but what they want to do is try to make sure nobody else has to lose their child in such a senseless way.
What is the family doing now to honor the memory of Trayvon Martin?
Well, last week they had the Trayvon Martin Remembrance Dinner. His birthday is February 5th, so they choose to celebrate his life versus the anniversary of his death. And here in Miami, Florida, they have a peace walk because they believe our children should be told over and over again they have the right to walk in peace and not be profiled, pursued, and killed just from walking through a neighborhood.